ready to fly away with, he's not ready to let Jane fly away with her grand. go get your daughter. Might be the last time you can talk. He gave her a little peck on the cheek. Okay, Marlene has Jane the bride. Her dress, her draped dress, with its flunky neckline and small train of the load on the tool bell, chain. She couldn't resist it out of the store window. Just had to have it. Okay, we've got Lori Smith as our bride in her teddy outfit.
Go, Lori. Woo-hoo.
Ready, she's got that bear behind. He's got a deflated balloon. Cheryl as our dick, he's the groom and his birthday suit. All he's got on is his hat. He wears his accommodating top and boxer shorts every night to bed. And then, let's give our wonderful guest. And now you know the rest of the story. In honor of Dick and Jane, your participation and the bride and groom's favorite song is requested. Please join me as we sing together.
So
we'd like to. We'd like to thank our wonderful... Well, and now the honeymoon. Jane fretted about what to wear on her wedding night. After all, she dreamed of this moment for a long, long, long time. Jane finally decided on his dreamy, totally cuddly, one-piece teddy with the bear behind. The matching nightcap barely covers her head, and Dick can't wait to run his paws through it. This complete, soft to the touch, feminine fashion ensemble was crafted by De Beers of De Forest. Isn't our Jane beautiful in her one-piece teddy? Take it, Jane. Move that bear behind. Meanwhile, Dick was super excited. However, he calmed down and contemplated the situation and was sure that his birthday suit just might be a little much. To introduce to you our cast of characters.